Breaking news in Dorchester, where police just arrested a carjacking suspect. Just about 90 minutes ago, state police spotted a man in a ski mask and sunglasses driving a car that had been taken in a carjacking a few days ago. Police say he refused to stop, crashed into three other cars, then ran. Troopers arrested him on Ashland Street. One of the drivers hit today had to be pulled from their vehicle and is now in the hospital.